Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Not bad. All right.
Okay, now.
Show me here.
Is this one on?
Do it on your neck. Do it on your neck. Take the mask off.
Hot pink, my favorite.
So this one you use it at first, yeah?
Yeah. And then you bake it, let it sit for a while. Thank you.
the cam.
Foundation Kat Von D.
Yeah.
And then Makeup Forever Matte Velvet Skin YS365. And the Fenty Beauty Barriana, that is the setting powder, honey. Nectar.
Can't see the name.
Sephora Cherry Nectar.
Show me a basket.
Thank you, beauty. Mascara, lipstick, and eye pencil. That's all. See you for all that.
So this is some of the few things I purchased from Sephora yesterday. This is the foundation of Kat Von D in the medium 57 shade. And then there's the powder from Makeup Forever, the Matte Velvet Skin Y365. I ideally wanted the powder for Kat Von D, but that wasn't available, so I had to go with that. And this is a setting powder by Venti Beauty in the shade Honey. And then I've got a mascara from the Sephora brand. It's just a black mascara, and I just love the color of this lipstick from Sephora again. I think it's cherry. Let's have a look. It's cherry nectar. Just love the color of that. And this is just an eye pencil, once again from Sephora. Just an eye pencil, a blue eye pencil, which I think will go really well. And so these are some of the few things I purchased from Sephora, and I will open up all of them and show you what it looks like.